ISIS in the Middle East, right? He was a brilliant man, and when he was analyzing the world that we live in today, he said, we live in a time of the great confrontation between all that is evil and good. Well, you no longer have the luxury of being a bystander, for that automatically places you in the rank of the oppressed.